Fostoria Community Hospital is promising excellence, quality, and service to our patients and their families. We all serve in different ways, and it doesn't matter what job you do at the hospital. We kind of look at it as a calling to healthcare and a calling to service for the community here. So whether you're a direct caregiver like a nurse or a therapist or a technician, or whether you support those services through environmental services or facilities, there's all something that we can do that will serve our patients better and serve the community better. And so we're asking all our employees to develop a personal statement around their job and to sign that. And then we're looking at those and evaluating those, and we're going to talk about those as we go through the next part of the year here, and just keep reminding people that this is what we've promised to do here.
My name is Lois Schultz. I work at Fostoria Hospital in the dietary. My promise is that I want to treat others like I want to be treated, and always have a smile on my face as I'm talking to people.
My name is Helen Emmerine. I work in medical records. Some of my promises are to let people in town or around town know of the services that we offer here at Fostoria. Some people don't realize we have all the services we have here, that they have to go out of town, which we do have a lot of them. We provide, sometimes I think you get exceptional care from us because we're small and we do care about the patient we're working with.
My promise is to try to put myself in my patient's place to when they come for surgery, the day of surgery, to try to feel the way that they're feeling so that I can help address their anxiety and try to keep them as comfortable and as calm as possible while they're here with us. I want them to feel when I come in contact with them that they know they're going to be confident that I'm going to take good care of them and I'm going to care for every need that they have, because if they feel connected with me, I think that I'm going to help decrease their anxiety by that.
My name is David Guernsey, and I work in the dietary department at Fostoria Community Hospital. And I promise to provide the best level of customer service to everyone that walks through the doors of the cafeteria, as well as calls down for a tray for lunch, breakfast, lunch, or dinner. I also promise to make you forget that you're eating hospital food.
I'm Kim Wilford. I'm an RN in the oncology department at Fostoria Community Hospital, and I promise to treat each of my patients as a friend or family member, as I would want my family member or myself to be treated, by treating them as an individual, giving them the respect that they deserve, giving them empathy, maybe some sympathy, but empathetic, being there to listen and to offer them support as they need it, to remind them that they need to be a partner in their care, that it's not all about our decisions for what's best for them, that they have to let us know what they feel is best for them also, and we're here to help guide them through this.
I'm Dina Hickman. I work in the lab as a phlebotomist, and my promise is to always treat my patients like family so they know that we really do care, that they're just not a patient. That when they walk in, that they know they are going to get the best care, and always give them a smile and thank them for choosing our facility.
My name is Rebecca Cooley. I work at the switchboard, and my promise is to always perform the first impressions training to the utmost level, making sure every patient walks through the front door, every visitor, every vendor, and every employee gets the top-notch treatment, always knowing that they're there, being helpful, answering their questions, directing them properly, making every patient to the emergency room feel like they're important and that their needs are important to the hospital and to myself.
I'm Sean Shelley. I work in the IT department. I've been here for 13 years, and I promise to help the patients that seem lost looking for departments, and visitors looking for departments that have moved and changed around in all the years that I've been here.
I'm Jeff Myers, and I promise to treat every patient as though they're a family member, just to show that I do care about the patients and I will strive to do the best job that I can.
We get feedback every day about the wonderful care that's delivered here at the hospital, and have wonderful stories about patients who have come when they're in pain and are hurting and need comfort and need care, And the compassion that's shown to those people is something that we feel very proud of, that we know happens every day. And hopefully this will be an opportunity to recognize some of those things that we know are happening here at the hospital on a daily basis.
My name's Debbie Scudder, and my promise is to look, listen, and feel, and to look at the patient when I greet them when they come in. Listen would be to listen to their fears and their complaints and any worries that they may have, and that maybe I can make them comfortable in their surroundings and with whatever testing they need to have. And to feel, I would make them go home feeling like they had a pleasant experience and that I had a chance to treat them like a family or friend.
Hi, I'm Tabitha Hatfield. I work in the lab as medical lab tech, and my promise is to treat every patient that I come into contact with or every patient sample that I run, test that I run, as if it was one of my own family members. I know that a lot of patients come in here and they think it's just a job. We go through the motions every day, and I don't want them to think that or feel that way. I want them to feel some sort of empathy from us. And even in the lab, I want to put that empathy into my work and put everything into what I do, my whole heart, into the patient samples that I give to the doctors and to the patients themselves.
I am Tony Cram. I work in environmental services. I promise to keep this hospital neat and clean.
I'm Ashley Wagner, and I promise to care.
My name is Terry Jones. I work in OB department at the hospital, and my promise is to treat every baby as if she were my own, every mother as if she were my best friend, and every family member as I would want my family member treated as they deliver their new baby.
Hi, my name is Keisha Talley, and I work in the dialysis unit in Fostoria Community Hospital. I promise to make my patients stay here enjoyable and as comfortable and safe as possible.
And I know when I first started, I was down in the basement just volunteering, and I noticed an older gentleman going by a door in the basement with a walker, and I thought, shouldn't be down here. So I went out and greeted him. Nobody told me to do that, but it just seemed like the thing to do. And I asked him if he needed some help. He was looking for dialysis. And I said, oh, I said, dialysis is up a couple floors. He said, well, the door opened, and so I got out. I said, well, you're in the basement. And I said, how about if I help you to the elevator? And so I directed him back to the elevator. And I thought, well, if he stands here by himself, it might take a little while. He could get confused. I'll ride up with him. So I stood at the elevator, and we chatted while we waited for it to open, and got him on the elevator, got up to the second floor. When the door opened, somebody from dialysis was looking for him. And the door opened, they said, oh, there you are. And so we kind of exchanged pleasantries. And I said, well, he got the scenic route. And he said, I just wanted to see a pretty girl. And I thought, now, I had no idea that was coming, but it was such a nice reward for having given him that few minutes, maybe 3-4 minutes that it took to make sure not that he found the elevator, but that he got on it, got off on the correct floor. And I thought, that's probably what you're supposed to do. That, you take that extra time to make sure people get to where they need to go. I was just a volunteer then. I thought, that's how I'm going to perform every day when I'm in the hospital. Anybody I see, I'm going to ask, can I help you? Do you need some assistance? Can I push that wheelchair for you? And I think if everybody does that, then that gives us a really, really good, positive look to the community, to the people that come in here.
The I Promise campaign is really a recommitment of all our employees to the excellence, quality, and service we provide to our family, friends, and neighbors.